Wise man Daniel walks in the Spirit in Christ Jesus, ministering Spirit-filled prayer in the power of the Holy Ghost. Instantly, Jesus Christ is brought to the scene, and the spiritual entities that are causing crisis in the lives of the people are exposed by the lightning from heaven. As wise man Daniel continued pouring light all over the congregants, he encounters this young man who immediately falls under the power of deliverance, and the spiritual entity possessing his body is put in a very hot furnace. The evil spirit refuses to confess, so wise man Daniel continues to turn the heat up, commanding Holy Ghost fire to descend upon him, and the unclean spirit is forced to talk. Let's watch what happens next.
Son la liberación de este joven.
Who are you?
I'm not going to tell you.
Speak out.
Why do you want to know?
What have you done to him?
I've destroyed him.
Uh-huh.
I give him the spirit of lust.
Uh-huh.
I give him destruction.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to ruin him.
Uh-huh.
Till I kill him.
Uh-huh. What's your mission?
To destroy him.
In what way?
I will make him lose concentration in anything he does.
What else have you done?
I will give him the spirit of lust.
Uh-huh. What else?
And I will make him bring more people for me.
What caliber of people you want to bring for you?
The youths.
Okay, what have you done to youths?
I will destroy them.
How do you destroy them? Speak!
Destroy their future!
In what way?
I will make them lose concentration.
Uh-huh.
I will destroy them. Give them the spirit of lust.
How do you get this youth?
School, area, everywhere.
Okay, when you go to school, how do you get the youth? Explain.
I'll make friends with them.
Uh-huh.
And whatever I give them, that's all.
What do you normally give them?
I give them money.
Uh-huh, money.
I give them food.
Okay, when you give them those things, what will happen to them?
They come with me.
Do you say anything before giving it to them, or how do they follow you?
No, I just give to them. And when they sleep, they come to me in my room. Yes, I possess them.
Uh-huh. How many youths have you succeeded in possessing?
Many.
How many?
Many I can count.
Is it boys and girls or boys alone?
Both boys and girls.
Okay, how do you get girls?
I sleep with them.
Uh-huh.
I possess them.
Uh-huh.
And in the night, they become mine.
They become yours?
Yes.
Okay, when they become yours, what will not happen to them and their family?
When I possess them, they destroy their family members.
Uh-huh.
They act as a tool for me in my kingdom. They possess everyone.
Uh-huh.
Your siblings, brothers, sisters, everyone they know.
Okay. Is this secondary school you go to, or you go to university?
Secondary schools and primary schools.
Okay, and you've initiated many.
Yes, but most especially secondary schools.
Okay, how many? Can you just give a number you have initiated?
I've lost count. There are so many.
There are so many.
Yes.
Okay, how did you enter this body? How? How?
He caught my fish. My golden fish.
Okay, how did he catch a fish? How?
He was passing.
Uh-huh.
Man, he saw some people catching a fish.
Uh-huh.
He joined them. And unfortunately, he took my precious fish.
Did he eat the fish?
No, he took it home.
What happened when he took it home?
He wanted to use the fish. But his parents asked him to take the fish away.
Mm-hmm.
I heard them saying that. But before they came for the fish, I entered him. And the fish was no more. They looked for the fish. But they couldn't find it. Because I have already entered him.
Who are you?
I'm the king of kings.
Of the evil kingdom.
Yes, I possess all the youths.
You possess all the youths.
Yes, that's my specialty.
Okay, that's your specialty.
Yes.
On this earth.
Yes.
Okay. Now, you say he caught your golden fish, your precious fish. Doesn't mean you live inside the water.
Yes.
What's your position in the water?
Yes, I said I'm the king.
You're the king.
Yes.
How do you operate in the water? How do you operate?
I send my fish out.
Uh-huh.
And if you get them, if you eat them, you become my tool.
Okay.
I will use you as I want.
Okay. Is it ocean you stay or a river?
All the streams.
You are everywhere.
Yes.
Okay, what have you done to his family?
I've destroyed all his family members.
In what way? How do you destroy them?
Yes.
How?
No one goes beyond the secondary school level.
Okay.
Yes.
What, yes. level, what level has he attended?
Yes. He just finished his SSC.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
No one goes beyond secondary school level.
Yes.
In the family.
Yes. All his extended family. No one succeeds. No one. Not even one.
Not even one.
Yes.
Why do you allow him to come here? Why?
He's been watching Emmanuel TV. And he was arrested. In as much as I tried to stop him, I couldn't.
Okay.
I couldn't.
He was arrested through Emmanuel TV.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Were you sleeping when he came here today?
No.
Where were you?
No. I wasn't him. Okay. But I couldn't stop him.
Couldn't stop him.
Because the pressure in him to come here was too much.
Okay.
He had the zeal to come here.
Do you know this?
I couldn't stop him.
Fire! All of your body. All of your body! All of your body! All of my body! All of my body! Fire! 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 Fire!
Voyons la manifestation de l'esprit maléfique.
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Sur les
fils.
Sous l'influence de la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Let me practice.
Okay,
I will deal with you.
Oh, yeah, practice.
I will deal with you.
A demonic king from the evil kingdom based in the water has completely manifested itself through the boy and is now provoked to challenge the wise man. He asks the wise man for some time to practice his moves and begins dancing and skipping, using the faculties of the boy to warm up in preparation to physically attack the wise man.
Are you ready?
Jóvenes, niños.
Holy Ghost fire! 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 All of our body! 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 All of our body!
Voyons comment il se verse de l'eau sur son corps.
You want to practice?
Par le feu du Saint-Esprit.
Okay, practice.
Invoqué par l'homme sage.
Last boss, stop.
Wise man Daniel gives the boy more time to practice, and the boy continues practicing and warming up once again for a second round.
Are you okay now?
Are you okay now?
Let's do it again.
Okay, come closer. Come closer. The gap is too much.
Come closer.
Come closer.
I will deal with you.
Okay, come closer.
I will deal with you.
Fire! 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 All of my body! 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 All of my body!
Nous devrions prendre la troisième bouteille d'eau pour l'administrer, car l'homme sage invoque toujours le feu du Saint-Esprit sur lui.
You want to practice more?
Yes.
Okay, practice.
Yes.
Sobre este joven ya tomó una tercera botella.
Two rounds have passed, with wise man Daniel clearly having the upper hand, and the demonic king continues using the faculties of the boy to do more extensive training. A few more arm push-outs in different directions is the new power exercise.
Are you okay now?
Okay.
Okay.
If you have power, pass this line.
Draw it very well.
He draws out the battlefield line between him and the wise man, stretching his right leg way out and sketching it on the ground. He then stamps it with his hand before giving it the final touch.
Pass this line.
As you pass that line?
Pass that line.
Okay.
Oh, God. If you near me. If you near me.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Fire!
Voyons l'homme sage, j'ai invoqué le feu du Saint-Esprit sur lui Il a été déclaré libre de cet esprit, chers téléspectateurs, qu'il a tout monté, qu'il a envoyé en mission pour détruire les...
The battle is over with a fiery knockout blow.
In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. You're delivered. Rise up.
En esta liberación en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo, este un espíritu de lujuria en este joven, o se ve la acción y reacción inmediata después de la liberación. Continuamos.
Y nos venimos d'entendre de ce jeune homme qui disait qu'il avait des missions diverses dans les écoles primaires et les écoles secondaires.
How are you?
¿Cómo la confesión?
How are you?
I'm fine.
Who is the owner of this pair of shoes?
¿Quién es el propietario de estas chaussures?
My shoes.
C'est ma chaussure.
How come it's
él dice, son mis zapatos.
Your feet.
¿Cómo salieron de ti?
Comment est-ce que cela a été de ton?
I don't know.
But you were putting them on before.
Yes, and I was standing over there.
Si now how come they're here? Los tenía puestos anteriormente.
Did you have my shoe?
Yes, not me.
Tú.
Okay, you don't know who removed it.
No.
Okay.
No, yo no me quité los zapatos.
You said you are the King of Kings.
Y que tú eres el rey de rois.
Which kingdom?
¿Qué es el rey de reyes? ¿En qué reino?
You are asking me which kingdom?
Because I don't know. I'm not a king.
You said you are the King of Kings from the evil kingdom.
I'm not even a king. How could I be king of kings?
From the evil kingdom.
No.
You said you go about possessing the youths all over the world.
Tu possèdes des jeunes.
No.
You specialize in possessing the youths in the secondary schools.
No.
No, I didn't say so.
No,
you initiate them through food, biscuits, items. You give items to them. They meet you through gym in your kingdom.
No.
Tu les initiates dans ton royaume.
No. You say you have initiated thousands of youths.
Il dit non.
I have many friends, but
tengo muchos amigos.
I don't initiate people.
Okay, two, you wanted to fight me here.
Me?
Yes.
How can I fight you?
You don't know you wanted to fight me.
No, where the power did now? Something like this. I didn't fight you.
Okay, how come you are sweating like this?
I don't know. Is the AC not on?
Avec l'homme sage.
Estoy sudando. ¿Será que el aire acondicionado no está puesto?
I saw you were taking water. And you were pouring on your body. What was happening to you that time? You took it, this is it. You took it three times and you were pouring on your body. Three consecutive times. What was happening to you?
Well, actually, when I came here, after some time, I started feeling heat on me. Like, I wasn't comfortable again. So, like, but I never knew I poured water on myself.
You poured water on yourself three times. What was happening to you then when you were pouring this water on yourself?
I was hot. There were fire all over my body.
Okay, were you able to quench it with this water?
I felt fire, but I don't know. I took water from anywhere, but I felt fire.
Okay, you didn't know when you used this water on your body.
No.
You are free.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. I'm delivered. Thank you, Jesus.
We believe you have been inspired by the clip you have just watched. Click here to subscribe to witness more of God's power at work in our generation today and stay up to date with the latest prophecies, deliverances, sermons and testimonies from the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Emmanuel TV, changing lives, changing nations and changing the world.